Hello, I'm Mandy Burville and I'm joined today by Ian Buckle on the piano for this concert recorded for the University of Liverpool Lunchtime Concert Series. The first piece we're going to play is Alban Berg's Four Pieces for Clarinet and Piano, Opus 5. He was an Austrian composer, pupil of Schoenberg. These pieces were written in 1913 and were described as his only true miniatures. They may be miniature in length, but they're massive in terms of their musical colour palette and the expressive and emotional intensity.
Thank you.
Adolphus Hailstalk is an American composer and professor of music at Old Dominion University in Norfolk, Virginia. He composed Three Smiles for Tracy in 1989, and I've chosen the third one of these, which to my mind is the most smiley of the three. I don't quite know who Tracy is. Michael Byatt is a composer and songwriter born in Germany in 1975, but he's been based in Liverpool for the last 20 years, and he is the technical services coordinator here at the University of Liverpool. This piece, Skein, inspired by the shape of geese flying, was written in 2012, and it's an interesting concept because it explores performer agency. So he's provided me with 26 fragments to be played in an order of my choosing with electronic backing, which samples fragments that I've played in real time and distorts them and repeats them. And then it's up to me to choose to respond to them. And it offers opportunity for some serendipity, and every performance is very different. So there's an overarching shape, but slight opportunity for me to make the decisions. Thank you. Jörg Widmann is a German composer, conductor and clarinetist, born in 1973. He composed this fantasy for solo clarinet in 1993, and of it he says, "Fantasy is largely based on the usual romantic melodious sound, this time with ironic side trips into dance, klezmer and jazz music, the clarinet's equivalent of light music."
Thank you.
We'll finish our concert today with Richard Rodney Bennett's Ballad in Memory of Shirley Horne. Richard Rodney Bennett was an English composer, but he moved to America in the 1970s. He wrote music for film and television, including the music for Murder on the Orient Express and Four Weddings and a Funeral. As well as being a composer, he was a jazz pianist, working with singers including Cleo Lane and Claire Martin. This ballad in memory of Shirley Horne, who died in 2005, the year of the composition, was an American jazz pianist and singer. And Ian and I were discussing this piece and wondered if it might actually be the best piece ever written for clarinet and piano.